Hi everyone, in today's video we will see how to enter BIOS ASUS Vivobook 15. Power off. Ensure your laptop is completely shut down. Press F2. Turn on the laptop. Continue holding the key F2 until the BIOS screen appears. Thank you for watching. Like this video and subscribe to our channel.